Italy's President Giorgio Napolitano is keen to allay international fears of a political paralysis in his country. Arriving in Munich, he said he was feeling very cheerful and convinced that the process of forming a government would succeed. Back home, the mood is less relaxed. Pier Luigi Bersani and his centre-left allies won the most seats in the lower house of parliament, but not enough to govern with. And the Senate appears split with no party in control.
Everyone now has to step up to their responsibilities. I don't know about the other two camps. Until now, Beppe Grillo's five-star movement has just told everybody to go home. But now they're here too.
Adesso ci sono anche loro.
Silvio Berlusconi, who heads up the centre-right coalition, initially signalled willingness to enter coalition talks, but now appears to be backpedalling on that. And former comedian Beppe Grillo has categorically ruled out any form of collaboration with the established parties. More than a quarter of the votes for the lower house went to his movement. The Italian president is not due back until the end of the week. He's expected to formally ask Bersani to try to form a government. But if he's unable to do that, Italy may be heading for fresh elections, meaning months of uncertainty.